This is the famous Room channel. Fans of the TLC reality series Little People Big World have been watching since 2006 and they enjoy learning more about the Roloff family. The cameras told the story of Amy and Matt Roloff, a married couple with four kids. If fans want to know how much of the show is real, Matt shared that they make sure that the scenes are entertaining. According to Good Housekeeping, he said, "I like to joke with people that I don't do drama in normal life. I like to only get paid for my drama. So when we're doing the show, we create drama. And Amy does too. We're both doing the same thing." Now that the couple is no longer married, Amy Roloff has found love again. Now she's engaged to Chris Marek. Fans want to know all about how she met her fiancé, and it's definitely an interesting tale. The Roloff family has seen a lot of changes in their lives, and now Amy Roloff is getting ready to marry Marek. So how did the couple meet? Roloff and Marek met at a dating event for single people. This is great news for anyone who hasn't yet met their person and who has wondered about attending these types of events, as it proves that it really can happen. Cheat Sheet says that on the couple's first date, Roloff felt that he had met someone special. She said at the time, "I want to get to know him, I find him attractive, I find him interesting, and I would hope that, you know, maybe he finds, you know, that in me a little bit." According to Cheat Sheet, Roloff had a lot of nerves about attending, but she ended up going anyway. It definitely worked out well for the couple. According to Cafe Mom, Marek changed his relationship status on social media in December 2017, so it was clear that the pair was serious about each other by then. There are many photos of Marek and Roloff hanging out with her friend group, and it's really nice to see. How does the family feel about this couple? As it turns out, Roloff's ex-husband Matt is genuinely pleased. According to Us Weekly, he said, "He treats her very, very well. From what we can tell, they're really good together. They enjoy each other's company and they have fun, so I'm very, very happy for them and hope to give them all my blessings in the world." Roloff's son Zach said that he likes hanging out with Marek and he thinks it's a good thing too. Roloff and Marek got engaged in September 2019 and they had been together for 3 years at that point. According to Good Housekeeping, Roloff said, "I never in a million years thought I'd be getting married again, but I also hoped for it. Now that it's happening, I couldn't be happier or more excited." In February 2020, Roloff explained via a live video on social media that her schedule was super packed, so she wasn't looking to get married shortly after. She said that 2021 was the year that they would tie the knot and explained, "I think there's just so much going on, getting settled into the new house, projects in the new house, and everything like that." She shared that she isn't necessarily going to choose a white wedding dress, but she wants the wedding to feel traditional. According to Cheat Sheet, Roloff wrote a book called A Little Me that shared her true feelings about splitting up from her husband. They had been married for 27 years. She wrote, "I regret keeping a lot of my thoughts and feelings to myself instead of expressing them in a constructive way. I regret that I was on the defense a lot instead of being more proactive. I regret building a wall around myself." People.com says that Roloff also shared the story behind her divorce in her book. She said that she realized that her husband must have been seeing Karen Chandler while they were still husband and wife, and she found messages and pictures that made her see the light about what was going on. She said that fear was the reason why she kept quiet, but she regrets not being more open with him about it. It's very sweet that Amy Roloff has found love again and that she and her fiancé Chris Marek met at an event that tried to help single people meet each other. It looks like that really worked out for them, and fans are eager to see when the couple will get married. That's it for now, thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.